The focus of my dissertation is I'm really interested in healthy aging and how things like the built environment and our neighborhood surroundings impact our health status, particularly mental health for older adults. There's terrible statistics out there that only about 1 in 3 older adults will age successfully. And that's not nearly enough. And we all are going to lose, have some issues with losing our independence, but we want to maintain that as much as we can. We want to make sure that you can still go to the church that you've always attended, or you can go out for coffee with your friends, but you can take a walk around your neighborhood, that there's options for you to help maintain that quality of life that you've enjoyed over the years. Walking around Old Louisville, where we are right now, there's a lot of wonderful opportunities for older adults that we know that there's a lot of connectivity with the transit stops. You can access a TARC bus pretty easily. There's a lot of sidewalks, so there's a safe place for you to walk that's separated from the cars. We really look for curb cuts and smooth transitions when you get to the end of a block. If you're using some sort of mobility aid, is it in fact safe for you to cross? Is there a tripping hazard that you need to worry about? We look for benches. If you're out for a walk and you need a little rest, is there somewhere you can take a break? Is there somewhere that you can go? Is there a restaurant? Is there a cafe, a little shop? Is there a reason to go out into the neighborhood and explore? If you've ever been out in a Kentucky summer when the sun's beaten down, shade trees are really important for your willingness to walk around. Aesthetics matter. It kind of all builds together. Does it look nice? Do I feel safe out here? Do I actually want to walk around this neighborhood? If it's dark and spooky, if it looks like it's run down or not well maintained, that's not somewhere you're going to feel comfortable walking. So those are all good things that we look for in a built environment, and a lot of those we'll see around here in Old Louisville.